From one side to the other. He got off to a bit of a slow start to begin this season as well.
Here's a little screen for Stephenson, and there's really nowhere to go. A loss of one, and Robert Quinn made that play.
Has to be able to convert on these downs throughout this game.
Out to his right as they move him, and he hits Mooney. Darnell Mooney, a nice move, and they roll Justin Fields to his right. He throws a strike to number 11. Play action from Fields. Plenty of room, and he's able to hit his receiver, Equanimeous St. Brown. And on these last two plays, 20, now 12, and the ball is... Lassen game at fullback. Here's a toss to Montgomery, and just able to get back on top. Bentley was there for New England, a loss of three. Statistically,
yeah, they didn't have the first round pick because of what they gave up in order to bring Justin Fields in, and they didn't draft an offensive lineman in the second, third, or fourth round.
Here's Montgomery, and he's swallowed up by the rookie Jack Jones.
Loss to be a real competitive, solid player for the New England Patriots.
Third down and six. Fields is able to find his target, St. Brown. Adrian Phillips on the tackle, but Equanimeous gets 20. And Sam Mustipher, who struggled at center, back in the game. Pass over the middle, and wide open is the former first-round pick by the Patriots, N'Keal Harry.
Tell you, this looks good by Justin Fields. I mean, he gets through his progression. He has a tendency to kind of get locked in on where he's going with the football, but...
They have struggled in goal-to-go situations. The Bears went 0-for-3 against Washington. Fields takes off. Left side, he's in. Touchdown, Bears. A 3-yard touchdown run by Justin Fields, his second running touchdown. What a drive.
What a drive. Here you got Miles Bryant. He's the guy who's going to come up and try to make a play. And Justin Fields puts his foot right in the ground, gets north and south, and takes it. And no hesitation whatsoever with him. He's got it tucked. He is going for the goal line. Yeah, they really
did a lot of good things to finish out the year. He
is a load. He can do it all. An outstanding pass protector as well.
Jones is going to run for it. Get it. First down, the first of the game for New England.
And he didn't last long.
Second six, Jones throws. Good throw. Pass caught. A re-grab by Hunter Henry. And as the first quarter comes to a close, the back.